Do this right now. Let's go. Taurus.
Oh, yeah. Just a tip: you might want to turn your jukebox volume down.
Okay.
Jukebox. Okay. Turn it down.
Don't hit reset. I think we opened the chest.
Overhead view. Whoa. Look at one of the overhead views. Are they all different? Or hold on. Yeah, okay, so all the overhead views are exactly the same. So you grabbed one of the maps?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so let's try just putting one in the jukebox. That did nothing.
You see the arrows next to all of them?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we gotta follow the arrows.
Wait, we need to go up. We need to go up.
Up and what? Up and right. Up and right.
Why up and right? Oh, yeah, yeah, up and right. Oh. Where is it? Up and right, got it.
Okay. Okay, throw that in there.
Didn't do anything.
Should I type a hint?
Oh.
Disc make rooms. Each room has four doors. The arrows in the disc names show the direction of these doors. Pressing the button will reset the puzzle. Good luck. What?
Wait, the arrows on that one disappeared now. When I put it in there. So once we put it in there, the arrows disappear.
Shoot.
We lost the numbers for two of them. Should we reset it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I reset it. Alright, there we go. So we know that the first one is right, right? Because I actually put
in. Make sure you're facing north when judging the arrows. The map helps.
North. Facing north. Yeah, so north is towards the jukebox. Okay, yeah, up and right, right? So should I just put this one in first?
Or is it left and right? No, it can't be.
It's up and then right.
Yeah, how come it's not working then?
Okay, hold on, well, we put the first one in, what's next? What's next? So if we're in that spot, up and right, we need to go, what?
We'd have to go
up and up or right and right.
Do we put the left right first?
Why would you put the left right?
I don't know. God darn it, we're gonna use all of our stupid hints on this. You'll need to insert the disc in specific order to navigate to the exit on the other side. The first six discs are Malloy, Strad, Far, Malloy, Strad, Malloy.
Malloy is down and then right.
Okay, try to put that.
Whoa.
Okay, we gotta look at it opposite then.
They opened up a door, Brenner.
Yeah, I know. We gotta. Okay, look at the map. So now we're in that one spot, right? Okay.
Yeah.
So. Try put.
So why was it down and then? What was it down and then right for that one?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't take them out. Okay. Yeah, Maloey was down and then right. There's multiple Maloeys.
Okay, Maloey Strad. Find Strad. What is it? Down and up? What is it?
Strad is left and then up. That one works.
It's the way we're facing it. Right? Because what was that? Left and up? Or up and left?
It was left and then up. Oh, wait. Let me check. It was left then up. Oh, what was next on the list? Far?
Far, yeah. What is that?
Far is up and then down. Hey, what's next? Hello again?
Yeah. This is so confusing.
Okay, well, what's after Maloey?
Strad and then Maloey again. So there's
Strad and Maloey. Oh, yeah. Strad, Maloey, Strad. Oh, Maloey, Strad, Maloey.
Yeah.
Maloey. Strad. Maloey. Okay. In the world. Okay. Oh, what's after that?
Alright, instead of going back and forth, we need to just grab a bunch. Here, I'm just gonna grab the rest.
Okay, what's after that, though?
Okay, so you look at the map. Now, we're in the middle, right, of a 9-block. So it doesn't matter which one we put in, but we need to put in the right one.
I know, but then it erases what it's called after that. Once you put something in, it erases its name. In the direction.
So we need to write it down then.
No, even if we write it down, it erases its arrows too, so we don't know if it'll even work after that. You wanna just try it, put one in?
We need to look at the okay. Let's look in the map. So if we're looking this way, we need to go right and up?
Right and up. Sure.
Right? Because the arrows are based off of...
It says look north when you're looking at it. That's this way is north.
Right. So, right and then up.
Yeah. Okay, put that one in.
Right. I have up right.
Try that one.
Right up. No, that's left up. Jesus.
It's the same thing. Up in the right and the right and the up will get us the same spot.
Up right? Okay.
Yeah.
What?
No. I don't know. Should I put in a different one in? Try like down right. Is there a down right? Maybe like the first one is opposite.
No.
Let's just put all of them in.
That was left, right.
See, that doesn't make sense. We don't move two spots each time. We only move one spot each time. You see that? We don't move right, so... I don't exactly understand it.
Oh.
What?
No, that wasn't it. We need you. Yes, I figured it out. The arrows are based off of, look at the direction the pipes are going. So we need either up right or up. Right? Down. Down right.
I still don't understand.
Don't worry, I got this.
Okay, you got this. It's all you.
Down right. Which one was down right? I think this one. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Okay,
yes,
somehow
yes,
you understand
yes.
this. I don't.
Okay, I'll explain it to you later. Hold on, let me just... Okay, so we... Oh, get out of this room real fast. Okay, so... Need to be able to see it. So left, up. Left. Boom! Yeah!
Calm down.
Alright.
You're finally good at a puzzle.
Oh god. Down, we would need down up.
Down up?
We don't have that.
I don't get your logic. Try one that we lost the name of. Are none of them working? Oh, okay.
You want quartz? We got quartz. Buy quartz, one block. Eh? What?
One block of quartz equals one. I don't know, it's just random room. Here's another thing.
Yo, I think we went the wrong way. Now it's about finding the right way. Now it's about finding the right way, so we need to reset it.
What? Okay you so, understand it though, right?
Yeah, I figured out the direction part of it. Now we need to get the puzzle part of it right.
Okay. Oh!
Do you get it now?
Well, I think I get it.
Okay, hurry up and get it over here so I can reset it.
Okay.
Okay. So...
It now, gave us the first five.
No, it didn't, really, because there's a bunch of names, right? So you need to actually get the right...
Are each one. Below each different?
So we need... Yeah,
I all think the below each are the same. They're all down and right.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, just grab it in order then. So, Maloey.
Yeah.
Strad.
Okay.
Far.
Yeah.
Maloey.
Yeah.
Strad.
Yeah.
Maloey.
Yeah.
All right, and then just go. And I'll figure it out. I'll be looking the map while you're going.
This one. Okay.
Okay. So now.
So the last one needs to be either like left and up or down and up, right?
No, it's left no matter what, on the first one. And then, let's go.
Try doing down and right, or left and up.
We need to. Down I think we need to do left and up.
Okay, so do left and up. Bring all the things over here again.
Okay.
Now we have all the arrows, so this should make a lot more sense. Now this map, I'm telling you, man, this is cool.
This is crazy. Alright, so left and up. Alright. Now... We need down, and then...
Down and right?
Well, see, now we're going the same way. We can't do that.
Okay, so let's do down and up.
Because we're going to need... We need a left and an up for the very last one. Okay,
try doing it down and an up. Then we do, like, a left and right.
Okay, so I got the left and up here. Okay, I got the left and up for the last one.
Okay.
Okay, so that means we would have to go... We would need a left and a right for the one before that. Okay. And then we would need a right, a down and a right. Okay, so I think I know. So we need a down, left. God, this is crazy. No, that's a down right. Crap. I don't know the pattern that we're supposed to go. You know what? I think we're in the wrong room. This is a left and an up?
Yeah.
No, I think...
That music in the background, though. Just put one in. Is there a down up?
No, there isn't. That's the tricky part with this.
We used it already. We used our only down up. So oh, wait, let's try.
There was never a down up.
Yeah, there was. We used it as our third one.
Oh, yeah, but we had to use it.
Yeah. So hold on. If we can do a left and then up, and then a down and right. Is this the same?
Wanna get out of this room? No, the first one has to be down.
Oh, okay, I see. I didn't realize that. So down and then right?
Is there
down right?
No, we can't. Because we'd be stuck there. Because we don't have an up and up. We don't have a down and up. So it has to be down and left. I have a left and down. I think that would be the same thing, right?
Yeah. Okay. That points us in the wrong direction, Brian.
No, it doesn't, because we need a right and up now.
We're going like the exact opposite way.
I know, we need to go around.
Okay. Now we need a down and a right.
I hope I have that. Down and right?
Yeah.
Okay, and then we need a left right.
Okay, now I need another left right.
We got it.
Oh, nice, okay.
Got it. Yes!
That was
mine, that was a good one.
Yeah.
I got that one.
Okay, woo! Now for the next puzzle. Okay, you can turn your notebook volume back up now. The danger has passed. Here's the freebie hint. Move the mobs to the other side. Careful with the fences, they look weak. Move the mobs to the other side. Select zombie and select villager.
We place them? Oh, place selection here.
What? Oh gosh, okay. So.
Oh, where the zombies are gone.
Where all my blocks go?
Where'd the zombie go?
Oh gosh, he's over here now. How did you do that? Moved him back.
Okay. So, let's do this again. You might have to type a hint.
Okay.
Can zombies outnumber villagers on any given side? You must transport at least one mob and not more than two per turn.
This is like the whole. Oh yeah, well, reset.
This is, you're gonna have to do this one.
Yeah. Okay, I know this one. It's have you ever gotten like you have like a wolf and some sheep and like a bag of grain or something like that, and you gotta move them to the other side of the river and you can only put two in at a time?
No, I have no idea what you said.
Okay, so basically, so the zombies now outnumber the thing. So if we take a if you take a villager and a zombie over first. Alright, transfer. Yeah. And now they're over there, right? Boom. Okay. So now we need to take now we need to take the zombie back. Because now we're on that side, right? So oh no, that outnumbers the we need to take the villager back. Oops. I goofed. I done goofed.
Yeah, we need to hurry then. Cause,
okay. No, no matter what, when that happens, we lose.
Okay.
So I got the first move right though. So okay. We can reset.
So reset that. Okay, I reset it. Now do it.
Okay. So,
now we need to move the villager back over for the second one.
Oh, there's a transfer. Okay. So we move them both over.
And then we need to move the villager back.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Villager block. Where's my villager block? Villager. Transfer. Okay. Now we need to take. So we can't take two zombies. So if we take. So now we're back on this side. Okay. So if we take a two vill. We can't take two villagers. Wait, hold on.
Can you just take two zombies?
See, the problem with that is if we take two zombies, then when we come back. Oh! Wait, that works, I forgot, because we have to take something back no matter what at first. So if we take two zombies over, then we take one zombie back. Okay. Dude, I love these ones. These ones are my favorite. Okay, and then we take a zombie back. Okay. Now we take two villagers, and we're in the clear.
Yeah.
Give me the box. Now I take two villagers. And then we take a... What do we take back?
We need to take...
A villager back. Can't take a zombie. So let's take a villager back. Oh, no, that doesn't work. We left two zombies and a villager over here. We messed up somehow.
Shoot.
Yep. Okay.
They're not killing it.
They're too busy with the other villagers. We cheated. Okay, so now...
Yeah, we can't place anything, so you gotta reset it.
Okay. Let's see.
Do I need to do a hint, or no?
Oh, wait, if we take two zombies over first. We didn't try that yet. Try taking two zombies. Is that we can do? We can easily do that. Okay. Boom. Okay, now we need to take a zombie back. Now we can take one villager over. Alright, yeah, we can take one villager over. That actually does nothing. So now we're gonna have to take something back, and we can't take the zombie back. We have to take the villager back again. So that did absolutely nothing! Okay, so now what if we take a villager and a zombie back? That won't work. What if we take two zombies over? That could work. If we take two zombies over. Okay. I would take a zombie back.
Cause we have to have, we need the zombies over on the right side, right?
We need to get everything over to the right side safely.
Oh. Or you
mean left
side?
Okay. Left side, yeah, that's what I meant. And we only have one more hint left, and I don't know how many more puzzles we have. Alright, so now if we take two villagers over. Then we can take a zombie back. No, we can't take a zombie back. What can we take back? We can take a zombie and a villager back. Yeah, that's what we can do. Right? So if we take a zombie back, then that villager dies. And we take a villager back, then that... Okay, so...
You have to do that.
We have to take both. Let's transfer those over. Okay. Now, if we take two villagers over, Two villagers over, one villager back. Okay, got it. So we take two villagers over, take one villager back, and then we can grab the last two. Oh, no, we can't take one villager back. Wait. Oh, shoot.
No, we can't do that.
Can we take nothing back? We can't take nothing. Oh, shoot. We have to take
two back.
And that brings us back to square one. What if we take a zombie back? Yeah, we can take a zombie back. Oh shoot, we can't break those. Oh no.
Oh boys, we lost. We can break
them. Oh. How can you break blocks? I can't break blocks. I'm in adventure mode, that's why. You're supposed to be in adventure mode. So if we take a zombie back, okay, and then we take two zombies over. Okay. And now what we can do is we can take a villager back. Yep. We're in the clear, guys. Take a villager back. And then take those last two over. Oh, we did it! Oh, okay. I love these things. They take a while, though. It takes some thinking.
Yeah, I have no idea what just happened.
Okay, after this recording, I'm going to have to give you the chicken, the grain, and the wolf problem, or whatever it is.
Fudge that. I got to so get fun. That. So the sheep one was for me, the last one was for me, and then this one and the first one was for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shaboom.
So, yeah, good team. I think we just beat it.
Oh, gosh, dang it.
Nah.
Bro, this has been an hour and 10 minutes.
Nah.
Nah.